is to begin a national dialogue on the middle market.
Couldn't be more pleased about the partnership between GE Capital and Fisher.
The Middle Market Summit provided an excellent opportunity to highlight the importance of the middle market, the role that they have not only played in the economy, but the role that they play in their community.
This is a real opportunity for us.
We're going to constantly fight to lower the cost of doing business.
We have to recognize that the middle market is the powerhouse of the U.S. economy.
We had more than 500 C-level executives in attendance. We also had some wonderful speakers, famous CEOs.
This is where the job creation is. It's where a lot of competitiveness is. Right here, mid-market, this is really our bread and butter.
And we also want to engage our own students through a recognition of interesting and exciting careers that are available in this segment of the market.
And so the first thing I would say to you is just be comfortable with globalization.
The middle market is very important for job creation. The middle market employs 35-40% of our workforce here in Ohio and nationally. It's also the area where you see a lot of the high growth companies. It's a great place to invest and to really spend a lot of time looking at and researching.
One of the things that the summit has already achieved is bring tremendous attention to middle market firms. And this can be seen by the media attention that came to the summit.
Here in Ohio, everybody. It is called the Leading from the Middle Conference. It is from GE Capital. It is with CNBC. It is here at Ohio State.
I think the Middle Market Summit and the partnership with GE Capital and OSU is just another jewel in the crown of Central Ohio. It's a great time to be in Central Ohio, and I'm really confident over the next several years you're going to see some amazing things come from this region.
We plan to make this the best dam partnership in the land. So thank you very much.